Angel of Angel.
Whiz says that there's no plan to confront the Merkpuff until the octopod is properly armed. He knows you'll need something that packs enough boom to put a dent in that shell, or better yet, head. Pyrosticks will do the trick. He says his old friend Boom. There's a rumor that some of Boom. You should keep an eye on the He's a peculiar little fellow that's been fiddling with splodies since he was a kidling. It runs in his blood. Their family recipes pack a punch. The gooing of the water in the ground is spreading. Toxinol's mining led to mass deforestation and increased global warming, as nature couldn't absorb the carbon dioxide and greenhouse gas emissions without the trees. These irreversible changes to the climate also contributed to the evolution and modified our genetic code. Life is a difficult game, no matter how you play it. It's a ride, not a friend, right? Right where it cuts. There they are. Now, catch them. That looks like an unbanged pyrostick on the loose. Better catch it before it goes off. The water trickles through everything. The pyrosticks will cause a bang, but targeting is on you. He hopes so, as there's no plan B, or more correctly, plan C. Out of Date has named this plan B. Plan A was to take on the world eaters by foot, or flaps in this case. Turns out swimming down there was a bad idea. Whiz has been working on another cannon, but instead of pyrosticks, it squirts guppos, scaly distractions for anyone with an appetite disorder, and irresistible for the merc puff in particular. Seems the best way to find guppos is go talk to Gil. He has a natural sonar and knows where the guppos sub the surf. This means you'll have to go visit Gil at Burble Bottom. Find Gil and he'll be able to tell you where to find the guppos. He used to run a pet shop stocked with guppos, but since they've become more difficult to find, he's diverted his attention to make them grow in numbers instead of giving them away. Whatever you do, do it right, or don't do it at all. The light you see at night is brighter than you think. The air is so vibrant.
I don't have to worry.
His friend Whiz needs guppos for one reason or another, and Gil is ready to point you in the right direction.
Fest and trip.
But here, you're only going to find dead ones. He's pretty sure Whiz wants them alive. Well, at least the ones that aren't already rotting.
Wife and men to worry.
If you head in the right direction, you'll find a clean enough bit of surf to snag yourself some guppos.
Wife and
figures he's always been a friend to Whiz, and now he can be one to you, too.
Men think of all this, and for any table.
It's so lush here.
Thank you.
Check out that rubber scrap. Always find some use for rubber scrap. Your destiny waits on the path you'll take to avoid it. Take this seriously, or it'll take you down. This is Guppy Grotto,